It is these women who will fly Air India's Boeing 777-200LR from Delhi to San Francisco, among the longest non-stop flights on Earth. This will be a record-breaking flight. No airline has flown an all-woman crew for a duration of 17-plus hours. In fact, it's not just the four pilots who are women. The entire 10-member cabin crew are women, as also those who may not be on board. Flight engineers, flight dispatchers, line safety officers, even the air traffic controllers in Delhi will be all women.
Thrilling, it is exciting, and no fear at all. Once you get into a pilot, you are not a female, or this is not a male, you are a pilot. That's it.
For our parents, it is a proud moment. They say Ramya's dreams of flying took off at an early age.
मैं इसको एक दिन फोटो खींचने के लिए खेत में ले गया. वहाँ मैंने इसे स्केयरक्रो की तरह से खड़ा किया. जैसे ही इसने अपना फोटो खिंचाया और मैंने कहा चलने, तो कहती ऐसे खड़े खड़े ही बोली कि पापा मैं उड़ जाऊं. द एज ऑफ 13, 13 साल की उम्र पे मैंने इसका फ्लाइंग शुरू कराया, ग्लाइडिंग.
An equal opportunity employer, Air India has a long tradition of marking International Women's Day with all women operated flights. The first flight operated by women pilots was back in 1985. At the moment, women account for at least 20% of the airline's workforce. In addition to cabin crew, Air India has women maintenance engineers, technicians, and 150 women pilots, 12 of whom are full-fledged commanders.
It's a message that not only Air India as a national flag carrier wants to send, but I think India as a country, because Air India represents India, and we are the first country in the world to plan out such an event and to make it happen.
These women are leaving their imprint on the sands of time as they embark on this historical journey, a flight that is truly giving wings to the women of India. With camera person Rakesh Singh, Snigdha Basu, NDTV.